Hey Flip Nation, Flip Man here. How's everyone doing today? So today I'm going to focus on the top three rooms that I focus on when I'm doing my fix and flips. So with everything I do, the key is to make sure it's functional. So you could go through a house and you know, the doors don't shut properly and on the bedrooms, the cabinets don't close. So everything needs to function properly. That's step one. Regardless of what rooms, functionality is big. Same with the space. So some spaces, you can't create the functionality because they were built funky, but most of them you can. So I would say the very first thing that I focus on that I want to really make top notch is the kitchen. So when someone walks into the kitchen, I personally like to use brand new cabinets because we can refinish the cabinets, but if I go and see a house that same floor plan with brand new cabinets or cabinets that are refinished, you notice the difference. So number one would be kitchens. And granted, you know, if the budget allows, you could renovate the whole house, but these are the very top three that you should focus on if the budget is a certain number. So you're going to get your biggest bang for these three rooms. So again, number one would be the kitchen. What I'd like to do, I use a lot of quartz nowadays. It used to be a lot of granite. So I use quartz. I use brand new cabinets. Use a lot of the lighter colors in the renovations, and after 20 years, 1,000 flips, trends change, colors change. So I really rely on my designers to help with the vision, help with the color selection of the cabinets, the quartz, to make it stick out. And every neighborhood's different too. Like, so you got to really know your pockets, your neighborhood. So number two would be the bathrooms. So I really like to key in on putting in a nice tile, a nice design in both of the showers, maybe if it has a bathtub in one, but I always like to do the tile background, tile up the wall, down the wall, in both bathrooms, the master and the guest bathroom. So those are very important. Quartz again throughout the house, on the countertops, and then new kitchens in the bathroom. And the paint is a very important item. I like to use a paint called Accessible Beige. It kind of blends in with the grays, and if they do have some like darker furniture, it goes very well with that. So it's a between the grays and the tans with the paint color. It's called Accessible Beige. So we got the kitchens, the bathrooms are definitely the top two. The third thing would be more of an area. The open floor plan concept is big throughout the country. What I typically do is I open up everything. So I open up the kitchen area when you walk in the house, the sitting area, the formal living room. Sometimes with these old homes built in the 60s and 70s, they have a dividing wall. A lot of people worry about is load bearing, not load bearing. Most of the time it's not load bearing, but definitely if it is, you just put a beam up in the ceiling to secure it. And it really makes a difference when someone walks in to the open concept versus a boxy concept. So that's the other thing I would recommend on focus on your budget. So to recap, we got our three rooms. We got the kitchen. You're going to make that pop because, again, people they spend a lot of time in the kitchen, right? So I like the kitchen to the open up family room where everyone can hang out. If someone's cooking in the kitchen, you could be watching TV in the family room, the whole family's hanging out. So kitchen, bathrooms, open up the floor plan. I would stay on these three, and I think you'll do real well if you just focus in on these three areas. So hope that helped, and check out my free ebook, which will detail on how to scale your fix and flip business to six figures, whether that's a month, whether that's every 6 months, whether that's a year. There's plenty of golden nuggets in there. So hopefully this helped. You guys take care and we'll see you on the next one. Peace. Hey, Flip Nation, Flip Man here. Hey, awesome news, guys. I have created a new ebook on how to scale your business to six figures fixing and flipping. I want you guys to check it out. It's free. Go to my Instagram at flippin_AZ and register to get your free ebook on how to scale six figures and fix and flip business.